in Ireland's freedom struggle, from each corner of this land. In every page of history, men have bravely took a stand. Finglas gave us Doco. We're so proud of this young man who fought off British agents when cold murder was their plan. Their target was a widow's pub where Republicans would meet. Their scheme was evil massacre in that quiet Dublin street. Those gangsters and assassins the UVF would claim. Those killers set out from their base to shoot, to bomb, to maim. As the crowd enjoyed the evening, forgetting all their cares, assassins armed and ready were reeking towards the stairs. Their plan to quickly run straight up into the room they burst. The fatal flaw stood at the door, they had to get past Doco first. Martin flew straight at that killer band and forced them to the street. A shot rang out and Martin fell, dying at their feet. He saw them run like cowards, but Doco held his ground, his duty clear. That volunteer kept his comrade safe and sound. Martin Doherty loved his country, and he held his nation high. To protect his people on that night, he was not afraid to die. All our memories now of Martin, how they make us laugh or cry. The greatest memory that we have, to save our lives he died. How your mother longed to hold you and say her last goodbye. She'd tell you that she loved you and gaze into your eyes. She'd tell you that you won the fight, you were fearless, true and brave, and how your actions on that night, so many lives you saved. And how your actions on that night, so many lives you saved.